So right now we are building a ferry boat made by M3 rigs, capable to carry an armored vehicle. It's a very effective and quick bridging equipment. It's a very unique capability in NATO, and it costs us maybe 10 minutes to build up a ferry like this in the background. We need to have this capability to be able to operate in all terrain, and we are even capable to cross the rivers with a bridge up to 160 meters with the equipment in the VJTF brigade.